race or rice or ras. There's still confusion, but it's a proper noun. You can pronounce it either ways. A story can never survive on the star power. Basically, if you're trying to narrate a story and if it completely depends on the offshore charisma that Shah Rukh Khan carries, then how will the story create an impact? Since the film is about a bootlegger, the story is one of those oldest wines that you find in a very old bottle. There is nothing new. When there is nothing new, but you fix a big canvas to it and try narrating it in a rich fashion, there is still a lot of things that you've already seen a couple of times. Though Shah Rukh Khan gets to wear fancy kurtas and matching glasses and walks around amidst the smoke, if you remove Shah Rukh Khan from the equation, then there is literally nothing to talk about. So in the movie, whenever Shah Rukh Khan has a lot of money, he parties. When there is no money, he cries. Be it the narration or the character development or the conflict, everything gets explained in a similar fashion. There is this hook tune in the BGM which keeps coming now and then. So the director is basically requesting you to hoot for Shah Rukh Khan. That's when you shout, "Hey Shah Rukh Khan, come on, you are the mass hero of the Bollywood." There is also obvious stagnation in the story because of a lack of a concrete villain. Basically a directionless story which is again falling prey to a template where there is a song, then there is this action sequence, then Shah Rukh getting angry, then the heroine running around Shah Rukh to pacify him. In spite of an important duet song removed, the running time of the film is so noticeable. When you're making a film on a particular demography, there is so much to talk about, be it the culture or the temperament of the people or how was it in the late 80s. The story writer could have involved in a lot more elements which could have apparently helped narrating the story. One good thing about the film, the younger Shah Rukh did resemble Shah Rukh a lot. At one point of time, I was so bored that I was typing race on air with the screen in the background. So at the age of 51, Shah Rukh is still able to look so handsome and strong and healthy on screen. It's high time that he gets to work on stories that literally talks about the story rather than him, just him. I was glad that he did a film like Fans, and again coming back to the same routine is a little disappointing. So there's this vast difference between one set of actors and Nawazuddin Siddiqui. He gets to be noticed in spite of whoever he shares screen space with. As much as the film talks about liquor drinking, it also encourages you to drink tea. You will know after watching the movie.